The Alliance was created about 2.5, 3 years ago. We were thinking about how we could bring more of GE's research and development capabilities to this region. We thought, hang on, we have one of the best research organisations in the world here in our own backyard.
I think it's a win-win for not just GE and CSIRO, but for the nation. From GE's point of view, we're helping GE enter new markets here in Australia and the region. From CSIRO's point of view, we're working on the things that matter to this country. We're working on issues such as water, the future of our energy, the health of our people. These are the biggest issues and challenges we face.
GE works on some of the biggest challenges that we have in front of us. We work on the things that matter. And the only way we're going to be able to solve some of these challenges is by working with great institutions like CSIRO to be able to come up with really creative, innovative ideas. Our research from the Global Innovation Barometer told us that companies are looking to increase collaboration between business, between government, between universities to be able to foster more innovation for this region.
Australia's got a challenge to be in the top 10 innovative countries of the world. And to do that, we need to step up to that challenge. Working with companies such as GE, I think helped this country get there faster.
Aussies and Kiwis are world renowned for being very creative. And so it's about how we can capture that innovation, that knowledge, that experience that's available in this market, and we create products, technology, capabilities for other parts of the world.